Okay, Al and I, we're in Westerham. We're doing a 5 mile round trip and we're starting just off the high street, going down this lane here. A place we know quite well, but a new adventure. Going through the stile. Into a meadow, which is rather nice. French Street.
Yeah, we could have walked down there because it goes around.
Avoid all the wet mud that's on this route, but it's not too bad getting there. Okay, we're on the Greensand Way and we're just going to cross this road and carry on down this road here. Just crossing the road by Chartwell. Got a bit of a steep gradient to go up now. Here we go.
Car park's completely full.
Across the Weald. Yeah, oh, Mariner's Hill, here we are. This is Mariner's Hill. And a lovely view across the Weald on this lovely, lovely sunny day. Down this road, this trackway, with the lovely Weald in the distance, an Ashdown Forest. Okay. And over a stile. Don't laugh at this, we're trying to avoid the mud. There is a little stream coming up, but hey ho. Oh, lovely, so don't fall in and cross the stream
And we're good.
And back in.
And heading back into Westerham High Street. And been on this track for about 24 years. And the final stretch. The old car park, and we head back into Westerham. Heading down and yes, here we are back at Westerham.